Welcome back. Today I'm doing another video, and in this video I am going to be showing you my squishy collection. But before I get into this video, I want to tell you that I will be uploading more often. So yeah, before we start as well, I want to show you a slime that I got today. So I'm going to change to my normal angle, and yeah!
So sorry if there's any background noises. Sorry if I'm like poking like wrong. Just correct me in the description. This one is quite sexy. It kind of is more puffy than slime. And it's quite a nice slime. It's like really good to have for a long time. And it's nice to play with you guys. And it's got my filter, so it's into my room as well. Well, let's get into the squishy collection now, because I don't have much more than I can do it ever. So I've only got two, kind of 15 minutes to
play. By the way, guys, I've been changing angles quite a lot in this video. And, I'm going to quickly show you how I store my squishy collection.
Quite a lot of it is on display, and then some of it is down here. This is where I keep most of it, and the biggest squishy like that, and the biggest one is quite small, and it's just a little bun. This is quite squishy. I don't squish it often because I don't like the texture very much. It's got some paint on the back, it is all like squishy, so it's not very clean. And this is probably one of my least squishies in my collection. It's got some writing down here with a very huge face. So yeah, this is not Billy the Whale. This is like the one that you buy off Banggood, because it's a lot smaller than the real one, and it's a lot less squishy. I'm sorry guys, I don't remember if it's a Thai octopus fish or a Thai apple fish. Correct me in the comments. And I also don't know if this one is real, so comment down as well. Smushy mushy raccoon smushy. This one's quite sad, this panda with no ears. Really cute and soft. This one's quite polarizing as well. Hamburger, I really like this one, it's quite stylized. And at the bottom there is this pen, I don't know how this happened. My favourite animals are sloth squishy. I love sloth so much, they're so cute, and this squishy is quite soft, so yeah, it's not too stylizing. My munchie is pig munchie. Squishy is this unicorn, and its front legs came off somehow. That's unfortunate. This one's really nice. It's just owl. This one's quite soft. I really like this one. Kind of a little bit galaxy. I was gonna put this one on display in my room, but I decided not to. Is this little galaxy kind of unicorn cake? This one's quite airy, but it's squish because of how airy it is. Yeah, surprisingly enough, this is actually one of my least favourite squishies. I don't really like the texture, or just really, I love the design, I just don't really like the squishiness.
soft and not as airy as the other one. I do like airy squishies, I just prefer soft and quite ceramic squishies. One of my favourite squishies, I got quite defected, and it's this little cat on post. I actually won this little claw machine and only put $2 in the claw machine, so it was a really nice win. It's still alive, it's quite soft. I'm planning to get a new one of this, but my one ear has come off, sadly. I did actually repair them, but we did it with super glue, so we gave it really crusty. Unicorn on a moon squishy, this is really cute. The moon's quite soft, but the unicorn's not as soft. This one's quite defected as well, this one gets defected quite easily. Good. I like was shook when I got it, and it's this ice cream squishy, and again this is one of my softest squishies. It's somewhere in the top 5, and it is actually quite polarizing as well, which is quite rare to have a squishy that's soft and polarizing. I thought it was going to be really good, but surprisingly it isn't as good as I thought it was, and it's this abs bum squishy. But it's also from the KSI Squishy line, so it's really cute. It's gonna be a part 2 squishy video because part 2 is going to be basically my display squishy's animation duck. This one is actually really cute squishy. This one was really cheap as well. I really like this one. One of my probably top 10 squishies. Do you want me to make a video like that? This squishy's as big as my head, come on. Is this red bun. Like, it's like really defected everywhere because it's one of my first squishies, but I still love it. It's a pretty old squishy, it's not too old, but it's like maybe about 4-6 months old. It's this little sheep. This one's really textured. If I put it on the camera, you can see all the texture that's very actually one of my favourite squishies.
White. Flipper.
I hate the mono white flippers.
I find Flipper soft.
Here's this pig. This one's actually probably... I'm planning to do some top 10 squishy videos. If you want more squishy videos on my channel, like this video and I'll make some more. But I was going to think about doing some top 10 squishy videos, and this is probably my creepiest video. Yes, I am squishy. Yes, I understand its eyes are closed. It's just that they're weird. Come on, it's horrifying. And it's got like this giant tear in it. And it's like, I have a picture of the last few squishies, but these are some of my favourites. It's this, one of them is this toothpaste squishy. This one I think I paid $3 for. It's really quite polarizing and soft at the same time, surprisingly. I love this one for some reason. I have the second biggest squishy, and it's this galaxy hedgehog. I totally forgot who made this. Whoever did that, amazing. Actually, it's either creamy candy or cutie creative. I always get them mixed up. I love this. Like, guys, this doesn't even fly. It's come on. Probably my most hairy squishy. It's really cool. I love this one so much. It's super generic squishy you see everywhere. It's this reindeer smushy mushy. It's really cute. I love this one. But it's like the smushy mushies are really small, which is the only thing that like I don't like to use. And I'm gonna show it the fast smallest one out of the two fast. And it's surprisingly very small. This squishy I wanted for so long, and it was my dream squishy forever. But when I actually got it, it wasn't my favourite squishy. I think that it's the texture, but I don't know because this squishy is too soft, and I love soft squishies. So it might be that, but I did actually get to feel one recently, the pink one, and it was a lot more soft, and I preferred that one, so I think this one isn't that soft. Really cute, I love it. But finally, it's a squishy that I've wanted for ages and is everywhere on YouTube. It's this boy. This is my biggest squishy by far. I love it so, so much. I would do anything for this squishy. I love it so much. But I'm going to end this video here. I hope you enjoy it. If you want, I'm going to be recording a part 2 straight after I upload part 1. So, yeah, part 2 is going to be all the squishies that are basically on display. I have about maybe 15, 20 squishies on display. I'm going to be going now because I need to edit this video. So, yeah.